With the first pick overall, the New Jersey Devils are proud to select from the U.S. program, Jack Hughes.
Jack Hughes celebrating with his family. You guys talked about it. Perhaps at this point, not the most physically imposing. 5'10", 171, but he is dynamic, quick feet, quick hands, quick mind. They get a franchise center. In terms of a franchise-altering player, how quick of an impact do you expect him to have?
It'll take a little bit of time for him to have the full impact. But make no mistake about it, his brains, his skills are really, really good. He also has the benefit of coming into New Jersey. Nico Hischier is there. John Hines, the head coach, had him at the World Championships. So there's a greater understanding from John Hines about the situations he can handle. But make no mistake about it, his impact will be for a long time. And the Devils are hoping it's as long as Marty Brodeur's was.
I completely agree. The biggest thing, you need to have depth down the middle in this league. You need to have highly skilled depth down the middle. You have that in Jack Hughes. Here's one more thing to understand about him. He comes from an amazingly cerebral family. His mother and father, both college athletes and college graduates. His uncle, Adam Weinberg, is a president of Denison University. He went to Deerfield and played at Bowdoin College, where he won an ECAC championship. So this guy comes from an amazing, amazing family.
There's the proud family, and obviously Quinn Hughes, who's just already a hero here in Vancouver, the seventh overall pick in last year's draft. The Vancouver fans love him. He's so dynamic. The New Jersey Devils are getting the same level of dynamic player as Jim and Ellen. Take the pictures and mark this moment in history.
Well, one of the things, too, about Jack, we can look at his physical stature. I'll tell you what he is opposing with, his speed and the mind speed and the ability to make plays. You know, one of the beautiful things about Jack is he doesn't predetermine his play. We saw it in that play against Green Bay again.
Taylor Hall backs away from Breeder, who heads to the bench. Hall's trying to spring Jack Hughes. Here's Hughes, right in, scores! A beauty for Jack Hughes on a setup from Taylor Hall, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
What a smart play by Taylor Hall. He is initially going to head up ice through the neutral zone.
Oh, once more. Takes it wide, hooks one across, Hughes scores! First career goal for Jack Hughes.
Boy, what a play by Taylor Hall. And the finish by Jack Hughes. There's his mom and dad. Taylor Hall, circle, 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 swings it across. And it just gets through. And you can see the Canucks penalty killers. That's Tim Schaller is in the passing lane, but he just misses it. And then he can't recover before Jack Hughes gets it.
Terrible, this puck, Brett Howe didn't get far with it. Here's a break for Jack Hughes, and shoots, he scores!
Oh my, Jack Hughes catches the Rangers in a line change.
Now the Rangers turn the puck over, and their defense was making a change. That's why it was wide open, that's why Hughes is all alone, and there you see the fabulous hands in the first chance against Lundqvist. Left wing, Zukov made the stop. Hughes making it happen again. Jack Hughes looks like his brother. Score! What a play! 3-1 USA. Some magic by Jack Hughes. He kept it rolling, kept it going, put it in the top shelf. Let's take a look here. What a play by Hughes. Work by one man. Work by two men. Work by another guy.
Unbelievable skater, fast hands, and a processor that does things in nanoseconds. So when you watch him play, you can't take your eyes off him. I haven't seen a better player for the 2019 draft. And when you consider his excitement level and his ability to impact the game in so many ways, I guarantee you this. His number will be circled on that white line.
I'm a different type of nigga, never worry about the balls. I'm a focused on progression, bitch, you gotta get it done. Instead of trying to bring it in, but then it- I've been there before, my nigga. Tell me what you're in and know, my nigga. I'm a saying like a motherfucker trying to find a way to what's ticking the ticker. Plenty of time to author ridiculous text. I've been giving you real even though I'm riddled with stress. So one hit, two hits, three hits, four. I cry for help but nobody responding. My emotions gone, yeah, they all have been on. My self-esteem left in my confidence corner. Got all of this pain that I did with alone. Love, not a